Now let me tell you how things are supposed to work. The sun grows the food, the ants pick the food, the grasshoppers eat the food.
And the birds eat the grasshoppers. Hey, like the one that nearly ate you, you remember? You remember? Oh, you should have seen it,
Mole.
Okay? This blue jay, he has him halfway down his throat, okay? And Hopper's kicking and screaming, okay? And I'm scared, okay? I'm not going anywhere near, okay? Oh, come on! It's a great story!
I swear, if I hadn't promised Mother on her deathbed that I wouldn't kill you, kill you!
And believe me, no one appreciates that more than I do.
Shut up! I don't want to hear another word out of you while we're on this island. Do you understand me? I said, do you understand me?
Well, how can I answer? You said I couldn't say another word. That, remember, Ma!
You don't know how hard it is being a woman looking the way I do.
Yeah, well, you don't know how hard it is being a man, looking at a woman looking the way you do.
I'm not bad. I'm just drawn that way.
Okay, tough guys. You're good at this. I'll give you that. I'm gonna give you one last chance before I have to introduce you to bad glunts. You don't want to meet bad glunts. Where is the chick-a-raff?
Ma'am?
Not now! They're about to crack! Aren't you, boys?
It's just...
I'm sorry. What did I just say to you? I am putting a lot of effort into this. Can you not see the role I'm on? Now spill the beans!
Those are just hats.
Yeah, duh!
Coming, your most lugubriousness!
Paddock! Oh, I'm sorry. I can handle it.
Pain!
Oh! And panic!
Reporting for duty!
Fine. Just let me know the instant the fates arrive.
Here.
The fates are here, and you didn't tell me!
We are worms! Worthless worms!
Memo to me, maim you after my meeting.
Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, I am one
hero of men.
What?
It's actually Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, hero of men. I interrupted from the top. Hero of men. Go.
I am...
Sorry. And women. Men and women. Both. All. Not a guy-girl thing. Maui is a hero to all. You're doing great.
Look, I don't know where she is. We didn't hit it off too good, so I let her go. She's not my type. She's an ugly type. I don't like ugly.
Wait a minute!
Ow. I got an idea! I hear that she loves the fairy prince, right?
Fairy prince!
Okay, shut up, English! Why don't you just nab this prince and you set up a trap for the girl, using him as the bait? You know, get her to come to you.
Nab the prince.
And set up a trap.
Nab the prince.
Yes, nab the prince and set up a trap. Yes, speak English. Try to keep up, Grunlock. Hey,
don't stop.
You're making me very nervous here.
Now I'm thinking maybe it's a little bit more subtle. Like a little bit just more majestic, like...
Mighty eagle noises!
Oh, it's like running a nursery. Absolute childcare.
Someone has anger issues.
Now, my slave! Seize the boy!
Bring him to me.
Did you not hear what I said, you idiot? Grab the boy and bring him!
Well, it's just that there's a million people over there, and I have little arms. I'm just not so sure how well this plan was thought through. Master?
Find them all! Report back to me!
Did you hear me?
Sorry, Master, my mouth was full.
Typical. Of all the evil creatures in the world, I'd like to find one with table manners.
Kokuum has asked to seek your hand in marriage.
Marry Kokuum?
Here we are! Rope fruit, anyone?
Knife! Fire! Clown! Rubber!